You know, much as we travel through the sands of time, Wander had his own time limit coming upon him. Unbeknownst to him, the village was coming close. They knew the sword had been taken, and that a forbidden act was being committed. So Wander needed the sands of time to slow. The audience of the dead prevails once again. The land under the sun, clear, the path before him, simple enough. This had become all but a routine as we approach the 10th of the 16 Colossi. Wander's confidence had once again returned with the slaying of the previous beast. I've taken on many a colossi. What be another 7? Still, the way the earth would shatter for the previous beasts, he could predict as their footfalls shattered the earth. This one would be a little more tricky. A mighty serpent, a leviathan of a worm, traveling under the sands of a hidden desert underneath a cave. This was its home, its burrow. And Wander had overconfidently stepped in.
Thank you.